that he doesn't really listen to commands. He knows a few, but he doesn't follow through, and his stability is not that great. He also just nibbles on people a little bit when he wants attention, barks when he's not supposed to, and he won't load up into the car, and he likes to pull on the leash. So just little things, puppy behaviors that we're going to get under control. All right, let's see what Axel knows before his 2 weeks of training, and then we'll get started with him. Axel, come. Axel, come. Woo! Axel, sit. Sit. Good boy. Oh. Place. Place.
Down. Down. is Andy. This is Alex. We came to off-leash dog training because Axel was very mouthy to us and we wanted him to be able to walk off-leash so we could take him out in public, we could take him to parks and really have him enjoy his life off-leash. And since coming here, Axel is definitely different. We can see a difference in him in his demeanor, being able to heal with us and walk outside and also be a distraction with Alex. Running around, we also love getting the updates every single day. We look forward to the videos every single night and we watch them together every single